Hello, welcome to my video. My other videos did pretty good on shaders for Roblox, so I made my own shaders. So first of all, you're going to want to go to the link in the description. This is where you're going to download the files for the shaders. This is pre-recorded on this audio, well no, this is pre-recorded clip, I'm just doing a voiceover. You're going to want to download this, and you're going to want to drag that folder to your desktop. Now you can close, minimize that. Now you can open up this, and you're going to want to drag that to your desktop. I use WinRAW, so it looks a little different. Now you're going to want to hold down Control on your keyboard. Wait, no, not yet, I'm wrong. You have to open up Roblox file location first, copy that, minimize that. You can close that window there. Now you want to run ReShade setup, select a game to uninstall from, and paste that into there. I've already done this before, but select Roblox player beta.exe, OpenGL, yes. Now uncheck all, okay. Now you can close out of this window. Now you're going to want to open back up this folder. Hold Control on your keyboard and select those three files there. Drag, copy, and paste that in there, or you can just move it to that folder. Replace the files in that destination. And you're almost done. You can run FPS Unlocker, that is optional. It just, if you have a good PC, it will prevent FPS drops in like if you had a high-end graphics card. Now you're going to want to, I'm going to do Vibe Zone. Vibe Station is my choice of game. You're going to want to go in, and then you're going to want to select Home on your keyboard. Home is right next to End. And then you're going to want to skip the tutorial, and now you're going to want to select Extravase ReShade in INI. Now you're going to want to go to Settings and select N. N on your keyboard is right next to Home. It's a nice selection. That will allow you to toggle on and off the ReShade effects. I don't know if you can get banned, but I'm doing this on my main account. I'm going to show off some gameplay, some before and after, but that's pretty much all. I have a Discord server in the description down below. You can join that for support if you have any problems with this. And I'll have my system specs in the description below.